The exhibition is entitled Dancing in the Absence of Pain.
The idea behind Dancing in the Absence of Pain is that we know a lot of communities, especially here in Miami, are starting to disappear. And also we have a lot of shooting, a lot of gun violence, a lot of trauma that's been going on. And I feel like the opposite of pain, of course, is joy. So these moments and these pictures that I'm capturing, these are like the little fragments of happiness and the joy that I feel when I'm capturing these images. So it relates to like, what would a world be like without pain type of thing. And these moments that I'm capturing, that's the dance and like the movement.